Hey Valorant player, Sandeep here, and if you are trying to play Valorant by RIOT games and getting this kind of error that DX11 feature level 10 is required to run the engine, then there are some ways to fix this problem on your Windows PC so that you can open and play the Valorant. To identify the problem, let's open Directx diagnostic tool by pressing Windows plus R key together and type there DXDIAG. Then hit OK. It will open Directx diagnostic tool. Here you can get some information about your system and the graphics card and model. If you click on display tab, you can get some information about the device, drivers and the DirectX version. Also, you can get some information if there is any problem with your graphics card. So you can see that it is showing that there is a problem with graphics card, my graphics card. So I have to fix this problem. Anyway, it is supporting feature level 10 plus above. So there is no problem with DirectX version. This is a problem with graphics driver. But in your case, the problem could be different. First, let's go to search and search for device manager. And then open the app. Now you have to find display adapter and monitors. You have to update these drivers. Click on this arrow button, right click on the driver and click on update driver. Click on search automatically for driver. Most probably you will get this message that best driver is already installed. Anyway, you have to do it. Just go to display adapter, find your graphics card, and you have to update that graphics card driver. Right click on it and click on update driver. And if you are getting that best driver is already installed, then you can manually update the graphics card driver. But before you update the driver, you can do one more thing. You just have to right click on the display adapter, that means the graphics card driver. You just have to right click on it and click on disable device. And click on yes. Your screen would go blank for sure, and after that it will come back and you have to right click and enable it again. Just do this process, and after that you should check if the game is running or not. You might have to restart your computer, and if this is not working, you can try to manually update the graphics card driver. You simply go to Google and search for your graphics card model and the driver. If you have a graphics card by Nvidia, then you can go to the official website of Nvidia, and from there you can search and download the driver. Or you can download this GeForce Experience that will automatically find and update the graphics card driver, so you don't have to manually search for the graphics card driver. Or if you know, then you can search for the graphics card driver manually as well. You just have to select the product type, product series and the model, and some other information about the graphics card driver. Once you click on search, then you have to download this Nvidia Studio driver WHQL version. And if you choose to install the GeForce Experience application, then you can automatically update the graphics card driver. The installation process is quite simple. You just have to follow the on-screen instructions. Once it is installed, you have to log into your Nvidia account and then click on drivers tab and check for update. If there is any update available, it will automatically install that update. And after that, you can check if the Valorant is opening or not. If not, you can try to install the DirectX version 12 on your computer. Simply go to Google and search for DirectX download and go to the Microsoft website. From here, you have to select your language and download the DirectX web installer. See, this is for the older version of Windows, because in Windows 10 and Windows 11, it will automatically install the DirectX version from the Windows update. But you can do it manually as well if you have lower version of Windows. You just have to follow the on-screen instruction, and this web installer will find and download the latest version of the DirectX and install it on your computer. Once it is installed, let's open the DirectX diagnostic tool again. Press Windows plus R key together and type the DXDIAG and then press OK. Now let's go to the display tab. And here you can see that it is saying no problem found. Earlier it was some problem with the graphics card driver. Now the problem is fixed. I would be able to play the Valorant. But in your case, if you are still getting that DX11 feature level 10 is required to run the engine error, then you can do one more thing. Now you have to update your Windows. Simply go to menus, then settings and Windows update page and check for the latest updates. And if there is any update available, you have to download and install that update. And after that, you have to restart your computer, and this should fix the problem with Valorant as well. Now, if you are still getting that problem, then you can try another method. For this method, you have to uninstall the Vanguard. Go to menu, then settings, and the apps. Click on installed apps, and look for RIOT Vanguard. So scroll down to find and uninstall the RIOT Vanguard application. So here it is, you just have to uninstall the Vanguard. Follow the on-screen instructions to uninstall this app. Click on yes option to uninstall. And this will not remove your game, it will just uninstall the Vanguard engine. And once you open the Valorant, it will auto-download the Vanguard engine again. You just have to log in and update. You might have to restart your computer. And after that, you would be able to open and play the Valorant. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. And I will see you in my next video.